New this midday, a Tulsa resident scares off a would-be burglar. This happened late last night near South Sheridan Road and East 21st Street. Police say a woman was on the phone when she saw a person smash out her window and throw a hammer at her. Investigators say the resident grabbed a handgun and fired one shot out the window to scare off that person. Authorities are still looking for the suspect.